Well, the last time we spoke officially, you hadn't seen season two, episode one. So, having seen it now, what were you?
I was blown away. I thought it was even more experimental, even darker, even bolder, and it just really pushed new boundaries that I don't think a lot of British television is doing. And you know, just the way we sit with characters and we let things breathe and without feeling like we have to have constant dialogue and things like that, I just thought it was really, really interesting and really bold and really exciting, you know, for British television.
The interesting thing that we saw, without giving too much away, obviously, of the first series, is that your wife seems to have more of a voice than we saw in the last episode.
Yeah.
Something that you'll be exploring more?
Yeah, I think it's a really interesting dynamic. I think Steve writes very bold and strong women.
We're talking
about that. Yeah, yeah, and it's great. And I think Amy's character, Esme, is another one of those. And I think although the gang are strong physically and perhaps, you know how to handle themselves, I think that what really drives a lot of the gang is these women that are behind them, you know. And in my case, it's Amy's character, Esme, you know.
And one of the other great things about this show as well is how stylized it is. The costumes are impeccable. The one thing that you can't take off at the end of the day, though, is a change of haircut.
All right, have you heard? Yeah, the drama.
I imagine that's quite a big decision to have to go for a cut like that.
Yeah, I mean, it was all down to Otto Bathurst, the director in the first series, and his discussions with Loz, the makeup artist. He wanted bold, he wanted things to be really extreme, he wanted this gang to have a real identity. And me being the youngest of the three brothers, I think I was sort of the most naive, let's just say. Paul Anderson and Cillian Murphy have both been acting for quite a while, and they had other ideas, so they went for the slightly longer, slightly better cuts. And I just said, do whatever, you know, so I got the pineapple. It's marginally longer in this one for the keen-eyed viewer. And I'm hoping for the next series I can get it even longer. We'll see.